Let me start with the bottom line up front. I believe that Japan is not being as competitive as it can be, and it risks falling behind even further in the longer-term peacetime competition at sea with China. Now, Tokyo has options, some of which it has already exercised, to reverse the deteriorating terms of the competition.